to do is keep looking straight out there. I will do all the work. We've got the dummy. All we have to do now is find you a voice. Something that matches your physical appearance. Something butch. Something manly. Are you okay?
Yes, I am!
It shocked me.
It shocked me!
I was just kidding. Do you want me to change it?
No, I like it.
Well, that's fair enough.
I like you.
Well, I am. I like you too, but you know I'm not.
I am.
Are you? But what about your girlfriend?
She doesn't know.
You?
Yeah, with men.
Okay, all right, that's fair enough.
And animals, yes.
I think we should move quickly on.
That's just what the animals say.
Now, we have to find you a name.
Yes.
Okay, a name that suits your personality. A name that when people come up to you at the bar afterwards and they say you were fantastic on stage, what name would you like to call you? Right, bearing in mind, the people that you're with tonight will probably be calling you this name for quite a bit longer. Just tonight, think of a name that really suits you. Have you got one?
Oh, yes.
What is it?
Tracy! I want to say hello to my fans.
You want to say hello to the audience?
Yes.
Okay, we can arrange that. Hang on, let's do this properly. Start with the people on the right-hand side of the room. Give them a big wave. Say hello.
Hello!
Beautifully done. Now the people on the left, say hi to them.
Hello.
And now the people in the middle and right at the back, give them a big sexy hello. See that guy waving back?
Yeah, silly sod.
Listen, you're having a fantastic talk.
Hello!
What?
I'm not finished yet.
You're finished?
Oh, no.
Well, I was going to send you back to your seat and get you a big round of applause.
No, hang on.
What?
I haven't done my dancing yet.
You don't have to.
I really want to.
Well, I'm no party pooper. What sort of dancing is it?
Morris dancing.
If looks could kill. You're not actually going to have to do that.
I'm still going to kill you.
Okay. You have been a great sport and it's all gone very silly. I think we should change things here. But say something that's going to make the whole audience here tonight know what a stud you really are.
Okay. When I get home tonight, I'm going to rip my girlfriend's knickers off.
Are you?
Yeah.
Why is that?
Because they're killing me.
You're really great.